working 10-hour shifts, sometimes even more, trying to keep those wolves from the door. I finally get to bed, my girlfriend says to me, "Wake up, Jack, I need some physicality." I said, "Darling, you better join the queue." I got screwed at the office, I got screwed at the bank, I get screwed every time I put petrol in my tank. I got screwed on my phone bill, screwed on my rates, I got screwed by my mechanic and several of his mates. I've been screwed quite enough for one day. I was screwed by the dentist and it hurt like hell. He drilled straight through my wallet to reach my root canal. When I saw how much he charged, I nearly hit the roof. I said, "You can screw your bill, son." Instead, he screwed my tooth. Now I can't even chew. I got screwed on the counter at the finance company. They screw you with a smile, and they screw you till you bleed. I got screwed again when I paid my credit card, and they like to screw you slow, and they like to screw you hard. I've been screwed quite enough for one day. Myself a slab, it seemed a little dear, but the government takes half of every single beer. So the brewery makes them smaller to keep down the price, and before I've had a sip, those pricks have screwed me twice. And there's nothing you can do. I got screwed by the tax man till I'm busting at the seams. While the rich don't pay a cent with their tax avoidance schemes. I've been screwed by the government, their goods and service tax. I've been screwed by John Howard, I've been screwed by Steve Brax. I've been screwed quite enough for one day.